Hello guys, me Carson, this is a Capricorn95, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, we're here in the Indianapolis Motor Speedway Oval version, and this is the NASCAR Next Gen car for the Cup Series. So, finally, we get to go to a racetrack that everybody loves, and that is the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. With the exception of the 2008 Brickyard 400, where that tire debacle just shattering to pieces every 10 laps, there was a caution, and yeah, that's probably the reason why the track manager wanted to do road course racing for the next gen cars. It was a bad result in everybody's remarks, so they decided to go back to the Oval. And here we are, in iRacing, all of us can run the oval track. So, I want to congratulate NASCAR just to make this happen and get to test drive what the car will react like. So, and some race teams will use Pocono as a good baseline on what the setup needs to be in order to get up those turns the right way and just gain full momentum heading into the straights and then braking in the entrance, which can get squirrely and sketchy, but yeah, just a simple oval track, you know, and I kind of like myself, and this is probably why many people like this track, you know, and based in Indiana. You know, you have the Indy cars racing the Indy 500, and NASCAR doing the Brickyard 400. So, I gotta thank Jeff Gordon, my childhood hero, my NASCAR idol. Always liked him. This is probably why NASCAR does belong in the Indianapolis in some ways. So, and then you have Kyle Larson that's gonna run the 2024 Indy 500 this year. So, May is coming, the month of May, the Memorial Dumble, Indy 500, and the Coke Center. Oh, excuse me. But anyways, it's just my two NASCAR idols. They're going to be together like all day on Memorial Day, and I hope it'll be a beautiful day instead of rain, which people don't like, but I have good faith that the weather will be beautiful that day. So, but anyways, this video clip is around 50 minutes long, and it will not bore you. So, gotta remind you guys, click on bell notifications to get future YouTube videos from my YouTube channel, HappyCarnival95. Check the comment section below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community. Make them feel welcome. And get the thumbs up button if you like the video so much. So, I make Capricorn95. Happy Holidays, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. Peace out.
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Pit road is closed right now. The estimated SOS is 1,132. There are a lot of points on the table. Is Martin get a good finish?
Just want to put it out there, boys. If anything goes wrong, it's my bad. My bad. Vincent, like I said, my bad. My bad.
Yeah, you're done.
Yo, my bad. My bad.
There are two additional sets of tires in this race. Move, have a good run.
Got my check. 10-4, buddy, my bad.
I hear you.
Get some, 16 jump.
You know, you would think that we're all in class, we would be a little bit smarter and not wreck each other, but it's just the complete opposite.
Hell no, man. This is A class, bro. We've got the biggest thing in here, and we're all going with the same team.
I'm We're done. Get going.
Good. I wasn't ignoring you a while ago. I have forgotten to push the button. That was some good racing.
You only have one tire yet remaining. Line up, single file. That's what you want to go. Good. 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 Good.
Good.
launch on the pole.
Yeah. That one was for you, Joey, my number one fan. Thank you to my sponsor, Busch Light, and Easy Drinking Light Beer, and all the boys at Back to Factory.
See you in the next one, buddy. You're bad.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, I'll see y'all.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.